Green light, go, go, go.
Si no prendo el guía, no funciona.
Thank you.
Falta séptima. Una que tira aquí como los cinco o algo así. Thank you. Vea el diel. Ah, acabo de ver el primer lap de Yaldiel. 14 segundos más rápido.
Forever.
Oh. Yo, Mario! Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much, by the way. Let me go.
This game is just not there. Right, I don't have any setup, by the way, but Galaxy, it's just aggressive people, and I'm just going to do something value.
Orlando! Yo, Valiant! Thank you so much, guys. Thank you so much, by the way. Limitless and everyone, welcome to the team. Thank you so much.
Guys, I want to say one thing. Because I don't know if anybody mentioned it yet. There's a change log. This is the version of the ACC 1.10. It was 1.98, now it's 1.10.0. Guys, there's a huge change in the dampers. I haven't tried myself, but you know the pogo stick? Fresh item. Guys, thank you for the setup. And I just want to fly, guys. There's a huge change in the dampers and everything. So, 70 millimeters front wide height.
70 millimeters.
I'm going to go full wave because I'm not crazy. So, guys, you know, you remember, guys, as I was saying the other day, yesterday is before the ACC will change forever, right? So, I haven't played yet, so I don't know literally how everything feels. This is gonna be my first time ever driving, guys.
Watching you driving the Nords in ACC is a step. Seeing you racing there in real life is the target.
Yes, babe! Please make it happen, babe. Make it happen. Come on. Make it happen. Thank you so much, Opti. Thank you very much for the support. Wow, I'm gonna do like a full meta stuff. Thank you, Opti, babe. So, guys, big big information before you will even drive today. I'm just doing like a basic setup, guys. I don't even remember what words you're supposed to drop, but let's just do this. I'm just gonna save it as well. Guys, important thing. When I was saying yesterday on the stream that the ACC will change forever with this update, it wasn't. I wasn't kidding. Oh, for 5 plays, that's crazy. 8 millimeter bench in a. There's a huge long drive. So, anyway, I'm gonna full wing because I'm not crazy. So, guys, you know, you remember, guys, as I was saying the other day, yesterday, that the yesterday is before. So, I didn't make it up. Thank you so much, Optimus. Thank you very much for the support. Wow, I'm gonna do like a full meta setup. Thank you, Optimus. So, guys, big information before you will even drive today. I'm just doing like a basic setup. Before you will. I don't even remember what words you're supposed to run, but let's just do this. I'm just gonna send it to you. Guys, important thing. When I was saying yesterday on the stream that the ACC will change forever with this update, it wasn't. I wasn't kidding because. Not only the Nordschleife, obviously, but the dampers are completely. It seems like rebuilt, and like the crazy cocoa stick. Thing that's happening is apparently not happening anymore. So that's the crazy thing, you know? Right. Let's try. Let's go with this guy. Let's go with this guy. I don't know how it looks on the stream, guys, but for me it looks amazing, the track. Also, runs pretty good with FPS at the moment, at least. Oh, bump, bump, bump. Oh, boy. Yes. Yes. Oh, you can cut the lap as well, by the way. I forgot about it. You can cut the lap in the practice. Oh, my God. Guys, we finally have it. Okay, I see the first corner properly. Oh, I'm missing the apex. I'm missing the apex. I'm missing the apex big time. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Oh. Yes! I love that first corner, man. That first corner for 24 races is amazing. Hello, Lando.
Hi.
Yo, thank you. Thank you so much, because race car.
Ya tengo que trabajar. Ahorita voy a meter una carrerita de que ya encuentre por ahí. Thank you.